I'm in 6th grade from Yosudarso Elementary School. Today, I will tell you how to make mixed fried noodle. The ingredients you need: 4 chilies, cabbage, meatball, an egg, 4 onions, 3 garlic, a carrot. Step to mix fried noodle. First, boil the noodle. Second, prepare the spoons and pour. Third, cut cabbage, carrot, and meatball. Last, make scrambled egg. Add the carrot, noodle, soy sauce, and chili sauce. Cook it well and serve.
Finally, mix fried noodle by Andrew is ready to serve.